Monster. 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 Oh, monster.
Colt Stahl.
You daydreaming?
Wasn't much of a dream.
So what's the update on the kidnapper?
He's finished. What do you want?
I found the coordinates of an obsidian cell. According to our files, it's a science facility with some neat little prototypes. Our mole tells us one of them is a quantum field generator.
What about it?
Similar to a Q-chip, but it's able to receive temporal waves at a much higher frequency. That kind of technology could change world economies. So I'm thinking...
So if I steal it, Red Fist is going to come after me.
Well, I wanted to say avoid it, since they might anticipate that move.
All right. Break and enter, it is.
Do you ever listen? You just killed Tyrum, one of their top super soldiers, last week. This time they will be expecting you.
Just give me the coordinates.
Well, it's your life, I guess. Hopefully if they kill you, the CIA has me back spying on couch potatoes on Facebook. By the way, the facility is here in the US.
If you don't hear from me in 24 hours...
Yeah, I know. Sell everything and start a new life.
Hello. Excuse me, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You don't look okay.
Yeah. You look familiar.
I just have one of those faces, I guess. Wait, are you trying to change the subject?
No. What if it does? I take it.
You look starved. Join me for some lunch. I feel generous today.
Get in the car.
Josh, you look like shit. I guess babysitting Quantum Freak really takes its toll.
Big words from someone who looks at the asses of lab rats every day.
So you texted me here because of the stall file.
Yeah. You guys had at least 48 hours to review the new hair sample. What's the news?
Your suspicions were right. The molecular structure is changing.
Last week, he beat a state-of-the-art super soldier by punching a hole through his chest without a scratch. How is it that he can still be growing in abilities when there's been virtually no changes in the last 4 years?
It's a chip in his brain. Even though it's busted, it still affects his molecular structure. There's been a 50% increase in his physical performance in the last year.
Why would that happen now?
If I'm right, it's his psychological state that affects the chip. But, there's a much bigger matter we gotta talk about.
Which is what?
They usually have better food there, if you go in the morning. What's your name?
Colt.
I'm Sandra. You should probably sleep at the shelter tonight.
Why are you being nice to me?
You look like you needed the help. Besides, it's what people do.
Are you sure about that?
You don't like people?
Look, I'm sorry. I just have seen a lot.
No one's perfect. Everyone has a good and a bad side to them. In the end, we're all human beings. The same hopes and dreams.
Human beings might have all the same hopes and dreams, but instead of working together to achieve them, They rather kill each other to maintain their nightmares.
But ultimately, everyone wakes up from their nightmares. Are you okay?
Look, I know this sounds weird, but for the next couple of days, could you avoid this place?
You know I live around here, right?
Just promise me. I have to go. It was very nice to meet you, Sandra.
I'll see you around, Colt.
I almost didn't catch you.
What are you doing here?
Look, it's absolutely vital that you get the quantum field generator.
Is this your version of cheering me on?
We need this technology. With it, we can create a new quantum frequency.
You see, you'll have the generator once I'm done with it. Now, you could have told me that over the communicator.
Not this part.
What?
Your Q-chip is disintegrating. Colt, you're dying.
I see.
That's all you have to say.
I need you to research the building schematics of the science facility. I don't want to do a big entry.
Did you even hear me? You're dying. Don't you even care?
I'm wasting my lunch break on this?
Look, I know this sounds weird.
Not weird. Fucked up. You're telling me that someone gets killed tomorrow by somebody you think wears a suit, and you have a feeling that his last name is Benson? Oh, and the best way for me to take care of it is to issue taxpayers money to go around and protect bums and hassle people in suits? Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yeah.
So no evidence. No concrete information. I'm a detective, not a psychic.
Don't you waste my time again, you low-life piece of shit.
If it were up to me, I'd put you all in jail and throw away the key. Even that'd be too good for you.
Is this the generator?
Yeah, yes, that's it.
Good.
It seems too easy, doesn't it? I hate filing paperwork for workers' comp. So I sent the guards home. The Red Fist promised me a bonus if I take you back alive. But they only pay me half if you end up dead. But this time, I'm willing to cash in a smaller paycheck to have some fun. After all, we all need a little hobby.
Dying isn't much of a hobby.
Killing him took you fucking forever. At least I get to keep the bonus cash now. Don't make a move, you sick bastard. I knew following you would lead to something. Not that I care about some dead street whore. They're a dime a dozen. Turning you in is gonna make my day.
You're going to be dead. But don't worry. You might be the first, but you won't be the last. After all, human beings like you are just a dime a dozen.
You're finished, buddy. Game over.
You don't know it yet. This isn't a game. This is a slaughter.
Die hätten nie eine Chance gehabt. Aber das ist auch der Grund, warum du noch am Leben bist.
General Matthias. Es ist gut zu sehen, dass sie noch am Leben sind.
Weißt du, was das Geheimnis des Überlebens ist? Glück, Charm und eine gute Pistolensammlung. How long has it been? 8 years?
9 years ago, at the University of Munich.
Yeah, well, I'm not really doing a lot of teaching anymore.
I know who's chasing you. It's the Red Fist. Everything that's happened, Obsidian, the quantum shock terminations, it's all of them.
Die Rote Faust. I've heard about the Red Fist, the post-East German Times, Black Ops.
I guess being a general, you must have heard of everyone.
Well, yeah, there's that. And they have very good staff dinners and benefits.
You're one of them.
General Matthias,
Let me guess. Colt walked in here. I see. Everything goes according to plan.
What do you mean, plan?
They were your most trusted elite guards. And Colt Stahl took the generator.
For crying out loud, haven't you read the latest company emails?
We don't actually know what you mean, sir.
Should check your spam mail more often. Colt is getting increasingly stronger by the day, and now with the generator on him, we can even more effectively siphon the power from the dimension where his absolute consciousness is. His source of power, and now my source of power.
No.
Got blood on your shirt.
Oh, don't worry, you don't have to wash it. How do you know it's not lipstick? Right, another regular Friday. Now let's go out and have some fun.
We should move out of this fucking neighborhood.
From what you told me about those two Red Fist super soldiers at the facility, I did some research. They were the elite combat agents on the field with brand new quantum-based nanotechnologies. Each of them have killed dozens of CIA and Interpol operatives. So you've seen the general again, and he wasn't the mentor that you thought he was.
My guard might have been down, but that doesn't matter. He almost skinned me alive. He did not fight like a super soldier. He fought more like me, except 5 times stronger. I'm sure next time he's not going to be toying around with me.
Well, if you say so. Anyways, do you have the generator on you? So what are you planning to do with it?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Because of your defective chip, you now have an expiration date. At this rate, you probably only have 3 months. That generator might fix it. I don't get it. Do you really want to die that badly?
Why? Because I accept that my body is slowly catching up to my soul? I had it coming. Just like everyone else.
Everyone else doesn't spend their remaining days preventing murders while getting nothing from it.
Everyone else doesn't leave a trail of bodies behind.
The truth isn't that simple.
Truth and lies are the same thing. You just pick the lie that matters to you. Take the generator. It's up to you what you want to do with it. Fix my chip. Or leave it alone. It doesn't matter.